Hey guys, Pasty Boy here. I'm here today for the Rochester Snow Show. And we're gonna see a lot of stuff in there. Probably it's very similar stuff we've seen in years past, but hopefully they've got some new stuff in there. And I'm sure I'm gonna buy a few things, so stick around. With the Arctic Cats. It's early here in the snow show Saturday morning, so I figured while it's low-key. The 137, the green one that we just looked at there was Snow Pro, says there, on the bumper. All right. And then here we've got the Cross Country. Man, these Cross Countries have changed a little over the years, huh? We looked at one, Gary and I, two or three weeks ago, that was a 2002, but it looked brand new. I mean, this guy, as soon as he got done riding it, would wash it, would polish it every time. He had three sleds that were both, all three were 2002s, and they looked brand new. Equipment, Rochester, New York. Give them a plug. They've got a great selection if you're into Articat of any kind, but they sell more than just that. They sell yard equipment as well. So here we go. There's the official website. F6000. Very nice. They're stepping up their game with the graphics. I like it. Got a high windshield that'll give you mirrors, so it gives you a lot of features that may not seem sporty but are practical. You know, I like my high windshield on my Blizzard, but Gary hates the look. I wish I could put rear view mirrors on it, but it would look like crap. And then I really can't go with a low windshield anyway on my sled since I have the glove box extender. So, oh, just real quick, coming back to this is C-Tech 2. Not sure what that is. If you know, put a comment below and let us all know. Thundercat 9000 Turbo with the C-Tech 4, 137. Nice lugs on the track. It's a Thundercat. So, since it says C-Tech 4, is that a four-stroke?
Yes.
Yeah. Then that one that we just looked at here, C-Tech 2, has got to be their two-stroke engine. Yeah, turbo. You could put a turbo on a two-stroke though, too, right? Okay, so here we go, another C-Tech 2 ZR 8000. They're different sleds, though, even though they have the same motor than the Cross Trek. This is also 137. The 37s seem to be popular, I think. Right? And they all have decent looking tracks, you know. Zoom in on that. These 137s have the same track, so which is a nice track, so we're good. And then here the 8000 RR. Get a shot of the gauges. Really, these are nice sleds too. I mean, I just. Into the Skidoo technology. I mean, pretty much, you buy any of the four brands, you buy a decent model, you really can't go wrong. All right. Here's the Brodner equipment exhibit. One more, the ZR200. This is that sled that's a little bit bigger than the 120s, but obviously not a full-size sled, but a little bit bigger motor, which is good because those little 120s, they're, once you get about, you know, 8, 9, you're way too, well, you've outgrown it in riding capabilities, and then there's nothing in between. And, you know, once you get about 12 or so, you know, then you're definitely probably ready to move up if you're still riding. Look at that trick. It's a decent track for a little teeny tiny sled. Yeah, look at that.